Huawei beat down the US sanctions with the Mate 60 Pro, and now we have the Mate 60 Pro Plus. Looking at these two phones, they look absolutely identical. It's actually on the inside that the changes have been made. Again, it's reported that the Mate 60 Pro Plus is using the HiSilicon Kirin 9000S CPU. Huawei have upgraded the RAM to 16GB and the memory storage is a choice of 512GB or 1TB. This time round, the Mate 60 Pro Plus comes in a choice of two colours. They've made some changes to the camera setup on the main camera. This time around, we have a 48MP main camera, a 40MP ultra-wide angled camera, that's up from the 12MP on the Mate 60 Pro, and a 48MP ultra-macro telephoto camera. Satellite communication has also been improved on this phone. This time around, it has dual satellite communication. The rest of the phone's specification seems to be identical to the Huawei Mate 60 Pro. After the perseverance and breaking through the chains of US sanctions, Huawei has regained its position as a company that innovates in technology. But this is only the beginning of a restart and a new happening for world chip manufacturing. One thing is for certain, it's definitely a big surprise for the tech industry as a whole. In 2019, Huawei executive Meng Wanzhou was freed from her almost 3 years detainment by Canada, arriving back home in China. The charges against her were seen as part of the US's aim to suppress the Chinese high-tech industries. On this September 25th, Huawei's technologies will be holding a media event to discuss their new products. Let me know in the comments section what you think about the new chip breakthrough by Huawei and what you think it means to the chip industry going forward. Will you be tuning in on September 25th to see what Huawei will announce? Thank you for watching. Please hit the subscribe button and don't forget to also give me a thumbs up as it helps the channel be noticed. Until next time, bye for now and thank you for watching.